Elle a perdu son bec.
Ah,
mon merle a perdu son bec.
Tiens, un bec, deux becs, trois becs, Marlot.
Comment veux-tu, mon merle, comment veux-tu, mon merle, chanter?
Comment veux-tu, mon merle, comment veux-tu, mon merle, chanter?
Mon merle a perdu son œil.
Ah.
Mon merle a perdu son œil.
Oui.
Un œil, deux yeux, trois yeux, un bec, deux becs, trois becs, Marlot. Comment veux-tu, mon merle, comment veux-tu, mon merle, chanter?
Comment veux-tu, mon merle, comment veux-tu, mon merle, chanter?
Mon merle a perdu sa tête.
Oh.
Mon merle a perdu sa tête.
Non. Une tête, deux têtes, trois têtes, un œil, deux yeux, trois yeux, un bec, deux becs, trois becs, Marlot.
Comment veux-tu, mon merle, comment veux-tu, mon merle, chanter?
Comment veux-tu, mon merle, comment veux-tu, mon merle, chanter?
Mon merle a perdu son cou.
Où?
Mon merle a perdu son cou.
Où? Un coup, deux coups, trois coups, une tête, deux têtes, trois têtes, un œil, deux yeux, trois yeux, un bec, deux becs, trois becs, Marlot.
Comment veux-tu, mon merle, comment veux-tu, mon merle, chanter?
Comment veux-tu, mon merle, comment veux-tu, mon merle, chanter?
Mon merle a perdu sa falle.
Bon.
Mon merle a perdu sa falle.
Tiens, tiens.
Une falle, deux falles, trois falles, un coup, deux coups, trois coups, une tête, deux têtes, trois têtes, un œil, deux yeux, trois yeux, un bec, deux becs, trois becs, Marlot.
Comment veux-tu, mon merle, comment veux-tu, mon merle, chanter?
Comment veux-tu, mon merle, comment veux-tu, mon merle, chanter?
Mon merle a perdu son dos.
Bon.
Mon merle a perdu son dos.
Quand? Un dos, deux dos, trois dos, une fa, deux fa, trois fa, un coup, deux coups, trois coups, une tête, deux têtes, trois têtes, un œil, deux yeux, trois yeux, un bec, deux becs, trois becs, Marlot.
Comment veux-tu, mon merle, comment veux-tu, mon merle, chanter?
Comment veux-tu, mon merle, comment veux-tu, mon merle, chanter?
Mon merle a perdu ses ailes.
Hmm.
Mon merle a perdu ses ailes.
Tiens, tiens, tiens.
Une aile, deux ailes, trois ailes, un dos, deux dos, trois dos, une fale, deux fales, trois fales, un coup, deux coups, trois coups, une tête, deux têtes, trois têtes, un œil, deux yeux, trois yeux, un bec, deux becs, trois becs, Marlot.
Comment veux-tu, mon merle, comment veux-tu, mon merle, chanter?
Comment veux-tu, mon merle, comment veux-tu, mon merle, chanter?
Mon merle a perdu sa queue.
Ah, zut!
Mon merle a perdu sa queue.
Dommage!
Une queue, deux queues, trois queues, une aile, deux ailes, trois ailes, un dos, deux dos, trois dos, une fale, deux fales, trois fales, un coup, deux coups, trois coups, une tête, deux têtes, trois têtes, un œil, deux yeux, trois yeux, un bec, deux becs, trois becs, Marlot.
Comment veux-tu, mon merle, comment veux-tu, mon merle, chanter?
Comment veux-tu, mon merle, comment veux-tu, mon merle, chanter?
Mon merle a perdu son ventre.
Oh.
Mon merle a perdu son ventre.
Un vent, deux vents, trois vents, une queue, deux queues, trois queues, une aile, deux ailes, trois ailes, un dos, deux dos, trois dos, une fin, deux fins, trois fins, un coup, deux coups, trois coups, une tête, deux têtes, trois têtes, un œil, deux yeux, trois yeux, un bec, deux becs, trois becs, Marlot.
Comment veux-tu, mon merle, comment veux-tu, mon merle, chanter?
Comment veux-tu, mon merle, comment veux-tu, mon merle, chanter?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. The National Film Board of Canada presents Animated Motion by Norman McLaren and Grant Munro. Part 5 of a series of films in which McLaren concludes his demonstration and his comments on animation.
The first 4 parts of our series have dealt with motion. By motion, we meant a shift of position in space. Such motion is the animator's main tool. But can the animator animate without such motion? Yes, by means of change. Change of light value, tone, texture, form, or color. Probably the most familiar type of change is the fade out, where the total scene disappears. And the fade in. Fades are made by the animator closing the light shutter of the camera and opening it during shooting. More important for the animator than the fade out and the fade in is the mix or dissolve, where one scene gradually changes to a second related scene. To make a mix, the animator superimposes a fade out of the first scene upon a fade in of the related scene. If the related scene differs only in part from the first scene, he gets a partial mix. It can be a mix out or a mix in. Or the partial mix can be used for a change of color, a change of texture, a change of form, or a change of lighting. All change must have a tempo and fall into one of the five categories. Its tempo depends upon the amount of difference between the two scenes and, more especially, upon the length of the mix. Here is a range of mix lengths. A 144 frame mix out. A 96 frame mix out. A 48. A 24. A 12. A 6. A 3. Leading to a change in one frame, a 24th of a second. Mixes shot one right after another form what is called a chain of mixes. A chain, which may contain mixes of various durations, permits the animator a prolonged flux of light and color. Chains of mixes have many applications. For example, to animate this texture, a chain of mixes, each 6 frames long, may be needed. Or a chain of mixes each 4 frames long. Or a chain of 1 frame changes, normal single frame animation. By way of contrast, a chain of mixes each 128 frames long is needed to animate this landscape. The quickest form of change is in one frame or in 1/24th of a second. There's a pop on and a pop off, and a pop from one color to another. There can be a momentary disappearance by popping 8 frames off, 6, 4, 2, 1. And a momentary appearance, 8 frames on. 6, 4, 2, 1. Repeated popping off and on may not be interesting at slow tempos, such as 8 or 6 or 4. But at faster tempos, such as 2 and 1, it produces the curious effect of flicker. Many types of flicker are possible. The shading on the spheres and background and the motion of the horizon line are optical illusions. This completes our study of the two main elements in animation, motion and change. Both are modulated by tempo and express themselves by means of the five basic categories. A knowledge and intuitive use of these fundamentals will give the animator mastery over his medium.
End of part 5 and end of the series on animated motion.